Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar, Mr. Amol Gupte, filmmaker and activist as well, good afternoon sir, welcome on board. Last but not the least, ladies and gentlemen, Subhash Ghai. You know, our moderator was being all modest and all and saying, there is Nidhi Rajdhan. Please, it's all yours.
Thank you very much to all of you here in the audience. It's great to see a wonderful, enthusiastic crowd here this afternoon. And it's wonderful to be here with a panel like this today. I was just telling Shabana ji before we came here that I'm so happy to get away from the mad political atmosphere in Delhi and to have this refreshing bunch of people to talk to today. So it's really great to be able to speak to them. Well, it's an interesting subject as well, because we were told that we're going to talk about the one film that touched a chord and changed their worldview forever. Now you can see they're all filmmakers and they're all actors, so they're naturally going to talk that one movie that you did that changed your life.
Without doubt, the one film that changed my life